it's me, Leyla Jabarzadeh, with the latest news on Azerbaijan. The President of the Republic of Azerbaijan, Ilham Aliyev, received a delegation led by Miroslav Lajčák, OSCE chairperson in office, Minister of Foreign and European Affairs of Slovakia, earlier today. The OSCE chairperson in office said his visit to Azerbaijan opened up a good opportunity for discussing the situation in the region, as well as the settlement of the Armenia-Azerbaijan Nagorno-Karabakh conflict. Speaking about Armenia's military aggression against Azerbaijan, the head of state stressed Armenia has no serious intentions to conduct substantive negotiations to resolve the conflict. The President of the Republic of Azerbaijan, Ilham Aliyev, today also received a delegation led by Suma Chakrabarty, President of the European Bank for Reconstruction and Development. The head of state commended the long-term successful cooperation between Azerbaijan and EBRD. In turn, Suma Chakrabarty praised the reforms carried out in Azerbaijan in recent years to increase transparency and effectiveness in many areas. The sides also exchanged views on a number of issues of mutual interest. President Aliyev then received a delegation led by Paolo Grimaldi, head of the Italian delegation to the OSCE Parliamentary Assembly, deputy head of the Foreign Affairs Committee at the Chamber of Deputies of the Italian Parliament. Hailing the multifaceted economic and political relations between Azerbaijan and Italy, the head of state underlined the importance of high-level multilateral visits. The sides also discussed ways to expand cooperation between Azerbaijan and Italy in cultural, tourism and other areas. Over the past 24 hours, Armenian armed forces violated the ceasefire 24 times along the contact line between Azerbaijan and Armenian troops using heavy machine guns, reports the Minister of Defense of Azerbaijan. Baku hosted an international conference on illegal economic and other activities in the occupied territories of Azerbaijan earlier today. Ilmar Mamedyarov, Minister of Foreign Affairs of Azerbaijan, Mukhtar Babayev, Minister of Ecology and Natural Resources, as well as representatives of international organizations and diplomatic missions accredited in the country, attended the conference. The participants discussed the illegal activities of Armenians and representatives of other countries in occupied Azerbaijani territories, noting that such activities violate international law. The activities of foreign companies in occupied territories of Azerbaijan are unacceptable, Elmar Mamedyarov, Minister of Foreign Affairs of Azerbaijan, said in Baku during an international conference on illegal economic and other activities in the occupied territories of Azerbaijan.
The activities of foreign companies hinder the settlement of the Armenia-Azerbaijan Nagorno-Karabakh conflict. The countries to which those companies belong bear responsibility for such. The countries to which those companies belong bear responsibility for such activities. This countries should prevent them from violating international law.
Ilmar Mamedyarov, Minister of Foreign Affairs of Azerbaijan, met Miroslav Lajčák, OSCE chairperson in office, Minister of Foreign and European Affairs of Slovakia, in Baku earlier today. The sides exchanged views on the negotiation process on the settlement of the Armenia-Azerbaijan Nagorno-Karabakh conflict. Mamedyarov noted, Armenia keeps ignoring UN Security Council resolutions on the conflict and tries to impede the negotiation process. Miroslav Lajčák said Slovakia, as the OSCE chairing country, supports the conflict settlement. He stressed, the OSCE Minsk group is the only recognized format in the settlement process. The sides also discussed issues of regional and international agenda. That's all for today from Azvision TV. Have a nice evening. See you tomorrow.